Our mobile app is Magic Cards.
Hi, my name is Yang Yuan.
Hi, my name is Wei Fei.
We are from China. We are volunteers.
We help orphaned and special children in a health care center.
Young children eager to learn new words.
We design paper cards to help them learn new words.
But it seems that they have more interest in mobile phone.
We have studied different applications in app stores. For example, we have Duolingo, Tiny Cards, ABC Gurus, Amos Word, and the Lingo Kids.
But Duolingo is too hard. Tiny Cards must to learn spell first.
ABC Guru is too simple, not enough practice. Amos Word only games, no learning. And the Lingo Kids too expensive.
So we can't find a perfect app for the kids in the Shanghai baby's home.
Our app must have the following characters.
Learning by playing.
Learning step by step.
Learning with practice.
Learning with rewards.
Learning with alpha.
So we decided to create a mobile app instead of paper cards to help them learn new words.
I am in charge of art and design.
I'm in charge of coding.
Magic Cards is a cognitive tool. Now with Magic Cards, they are
learning by playing, learning step by step.
Learning by practice. When you got the right answer, it will turn to the next, more difficult level.
If you're wrong, this app will take you to the easier level.
Learning by rewards. When you click this green button, it will turn to this level. And the white ones are the words you have learned. And the gray ones are the words you are going to learn. When you click this button again, it will turn back to this level. Magic Cards is full of magic.
这个图我觉得画得特别棒，因为它那个构图非常好，把那个字写在当中，然后再画两个小动物，哎，这个构思就非常妙，非常好，非常好。挪一下，把这个挪上去看。对，到这个，那你们点击一下，你看一下组件设计。那我们现在这个组件应该是这样的吧，对吧？
嗯。
这是主界面，然后有四个，这是最原始的一个东西。
嗯。
啊。